Greetings everyone, I'm Meskane and this is my 100 days in Stardew Valley. Day 7, I watered all my crops and my cat's dish, planted tree seeds, and then went to Cinder Sap Forest and bought an artichoke seed from the traveling merchant. I visited the wizard to unlock the community center. I donated 5 artifacts to the museum and received 9 cauliflower seeds as a reward. I gifted Louis Earth Crystal for his birthday. Then I just went fishing in the mountain lake until I passed out, gained level 2 foraging and level 6 in fishing.